See? My last smoke. It's bad for the baby.
Easy.
Back off, Payne.
No. Winter Sisters! Alex!
Max, dearest of all my friends.
Max? Where are you, Max? Please.
The flesh of fallen angels.
I had a dream. I'd been sitting at the bar for 3 hours, or about 5 years, depending on how you looked at things. I tried not to look at things. I tried not to think about when it was that my existence became less about the things that make up people's lives, and more about the holes that losing those things leave behind. But I wasn't doing a very good job at it.
I thought I told you to get out of here, old man.
Yeah, old man!
Nice echo. Gorillas have personalities of their own, and they just agree with everything you say.
Very funny, old man.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, has been washed up old cops. You go on TV.
Yeah.
Tell some jokes about how you got your wife killed or some shit.
Yeah, where's the little old lady?
Or how you got involved with killers. I own this town.
That's a good line. Practice that in front of the mirror in your underwear. Your father owns this town. Yeah, dear old dad, well-known drug dealer and murderer. You're nothing but a chump.
Hey, disrespect my family. You ain't got the right.
Hey, don't take that from this punk.
I ain't taking nothing from him. God hasn't already deprived him of. But I might start anytime. Now say you're sorry.
Say you're sorry.
Has-been cop, motherfucker. Say you are sorry.
Say you're fucking
now, look
sorry,
away from
you
me. Look away from me. Don't you stare at me. Say you're sorry.
Listen to him.
Which you want first?
Clever, you fucking leather jacket dipshit cop cunt. Don't act clever.
Right,
I will blow your brains all over this counter. Every fucking where.
Come on, Tony. Calm
down. Don't fuck with me,
Marty.
I'll shoot you as well.
Marty,
don't fuck with me.
Marty, he ain't fucking kidding.
Put
shut
the gun
the fuck
down,
up.
Son.
Who the fuck is this?
Put the gun down now.
Hey.
Thank you. Now get the fuck out of here before you get shot.
I got you. Who the fuck are you? I got you.
I'm respect.
Fuck.
Go on.
I
fuck off.
I'm coming back for you, you fuck.
I look forward to it.
Yeah? Stay right here. Stay right here. You don't know who you're fucking with.
Yeah, whatever.
Max fucking Payne. How you doing, man?
What, I don't look like I go to Shakespeare or something?
Saúde!
Cheers!
This faggot still got something to say to me?
Yeah. Fuck off.
I don't like spicks who tell me to fuck off.
Well, good for you. Now fuck off!
Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole. No dick, asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray-tan Guido douche.
The girl sure had balls. I had to give her that.
Oh, shit!
I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town. Like one of those nightmares where you keep running and running, only to discover you're chasing yourself.
Man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool! You Max Payne?
Does it really matter?
Very fucking funny.
You tell me.
You're Max Payne.
Uh-huh.
I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man. Give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? might grant you one last reprieve. Me. Ain't no reprieve man gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
You idiot.
I'm gonna kill him!
Breathe, man.
Kill him, asshole! I owe you, pal. Hey, man, you all right?
Hey, thanks, bro.
In a nightmare, every choice you make is a wrong one.
Hey, put the gun down. Put down your gun.
Slow.
Não faça nada estúpido. Me mostre o dinheiro.
What's he saying?
Open the bag. Show him it's full of money.
Depressa, porra, depressa.
Easy, pal, easy.
Vem.
Apparently, someone up in the nosebleeds didn't like the game we were playing. The money was gone, and I was next if I didn't get off that field. The bullets came from long range. They were well-armed professionals, and I was starting to feel decidedly amateur.
You okay?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. There's gotta be a first aid kit around here somewhere.
I've been shot more times than I could remember, but this felt different. Maybe fate was sending me a message, trying to tell me my luck was finally about to run out. Or maybe I just severed an artery and was bleeding out like any number of fools who got shot playing with guns. Either way, I was failing fast.
Damn!
Whoa. Looks like I missed all the fun.
You see there, Grandpa? Come on. I'm getting flashbacks to that wedding we worked in Aruba.
Yeah, back to the good old days when I thought I might actually like this job.
Dumb sport.
Hey, careful, my friend. That's blasphemy in this town. You okay, bro?
Never better. Whose idea was this, anyway?
Yeah, I wonder. Is it bad?
Could be a lot worse.
Here.
Thank you.
Right. Here we go. Put the sleeve up, come on. All right, don't be a pussy.
So what now?
We make sure that the right clowns get the money.
Who the hell you think that was? Tried to gatecrash our little wine and cheese party.
I have no idea. This is Sao Paulo, brother. Could be anyone.
Anyone with access to high-powered sniper rifles and trained killers.
That's pretty much everyone.
Great. So what now, Einstein?
Well, I guess we get these Comando Sombra their money and make sure they know we did not try to trick them. Otherwise, Fabiana, she won't come back in such good shape.
Caralho, mano, não faço ideia. Foi uma cilada, cara. Nós precisamos sair daqui. Vamos vazar. Vamos, vamos.
Onde é a saída, porra?
Come on, come on.
Eu sabia que essa porra ia dar merda. Quem foi o filho da puta que teve essa ideia de estádio?
Cala a boca, porra! Se concentra, caralho!
So what am I, the button pusher?
Yeah. You're so good at it.
Job. Just another day at the office, huh?
You should have known this wouldn't end well.
Didn't even begin well. It was hardly a textbook hostage exchange.
I guess I must have skipped that class. Okay, come on. Let's go.
How's he going?
Following him, I had somehow slipped into a twisted alternate reality. Noir, York City.
There was something disturbingly familiar about the letter before me. The handwriting was all pretty curves.
You're in a computer game, Max.
What happened to me?
I was in a computer game. Funny as hell, it was the most horrible thing I could think of.
That's odd. What was I doing back here?
Max.
We need to hit the place now. Payne's in there.
They know that you know. You must run.
Max Payne! Drop your weapons and come out with your hands above your head! This is your final warning!
The current one is the president of Hastings Corporation. She has more than half the city in her pocket. This must be kept under wraps. If you try to go public with this, we will deny any knowledge. We need you to take her out. Afterwards, we can protect you. Make all the charges go away.
Journey. She was so beautiful. The killer was smiling.
The flesh of fallen angels.
I would wake up at night, afraid that day was a dream I'd forget. That's odd. Where was everyone? I still didn't know what the hell happened. Hello? Anyone there? Dead man if I didn't act fast.
Jesus! What the hell? This is insanity.
The Payne family, having just captured the Polaroid moment. I had thought it would last forever, till death do us part. I didn't want to think about it. As long as I didn't, it could never happen. But I had broken my own rule. The thought had already slipped in. Fear was rusty needles poking at my brain. Cold and scabbing slipping down my chest.
The insanity that comes with losing the life you've built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her. And I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl.
Michelle!
Freeze! NYPD, drop!
No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
Detective Valerie Winters. One of my bullets is buried down there with her. I tell myself it was a tragic misunderstanding, an awful mistake. I tell myself a lot of things. All of it crap. The truth was, it was her alone. I made a very bad call. This was one decision of mine I buried deeper than all the others.
Stay out of this, Max. You're only making it worse. You've been suspended.
She's one of them. She's here to kill me.
I'm doing my duty. She is a fugitive murder suspect. I'm taking her in. She resists. She gets shot.
Easy.
Back off, Payne.
No, Mona. Winters!
Business.
Max Payne, this is futile. A waste of time. The deaths of your wife and daughter were necessary. Inevitable. It is done. You cannot bring them back. Nothing you do will make it any better. You are fighting a losing battle. You cannot survive this. You will die. Stop fighting. Make it easy for yourself. Accept your fate. You will die. You're up against an unbeatable force. You have already lost. You have lost. Only death will set you free from your pain. Accept it. Surrender. Give up.
Invisible ghost hovering outside my body.
You got some bad luck coming your way. You had it coming, asshole.
What the hell are you talking about? I always wondered what went through that guy's head. He thought I was finished. Soon enough, he was.
We gonna do this or not? Make a move, asshole.
What are you gonna do about it, pal? We're all guilty of something.
My head wanted mercy. My hand thought different.
You think you can hurt them? You think you can frame me for it? You are gonna pay.
You're starting to piss me off. You're finished, you son of a bitch. You ain't slipping. You're slipped. Come on, Max. Annoying bastard. Stop acting tough, you fool. What do you got? Stop talking, damn it.
Murderer, cop killer. I've been framed.
Only one of us is getting out of here!
Max!
Funny. For a moment there, I forgot who I was. I've been switched. I used to look like this. I thought I was the killer. I thought I was a mobster. I thought I was a cop. I thought I was a patient. I thought... Who am I?
Freeze! NYPD, drop it!
I killed them. My wife. My baby. I shot them. I buried them under the rose bush in the backyard. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get you. The one who did this, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna make him pay. Punish him. Make him wish he was never born. I'm gonna kill him.
I'd seen enough. It was time to bring this nightmare to an end. My blood was boiling. I didn't have time to wallow in guilt and misery. Just shoot and move.
I'm lying to myself that this is over.
Save us once.
There are no happy endings.
I had no choice but to keep pushing forward.
Trust us now, it's time.
I'm done playing games!
Give up on us.
Who wants to take a shot? I'll take you all down with me. Look at you, you're a bad joke. Come on already.
Do you ever stop talking? The flesh of fallen angels. They were all dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger, and then it was all over.
Max, come on. Time to wake up.
I had a dream of my wife. She was dead, but it was all right.
Trust us now. It's time to let me go. Give up on us. Follow what you want. Trust us now.
Wake up, Max.
It's time to let me go. Give up. Give us over.
Just give me a second, will ya? Really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? You really know how to give a place that great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man.